Hi there, I'm Mel from Twinkl. Are you planning to teach a unit all about animals? Do you want to explore some science by comparing different living things? Well, we've got the perfect activity for you. This hibernation cut and colour worksheet can help you teach your learners to compare how different animals live throughout the seasons. Ask children to colour the poster and the animals. Then, challenge them to cut out and stick the animals and the labels to the poster to show where the animals hibernate. Use this activity to explore different animals, including bears, turtles, squirrels, and snakes. You might even want to introduce some geography learning to your lesson by thinking about different habitats. After your children have sorted their animals into their different hibernating locations, why not explore and compare the locations to discover more? Can children explain how a burrow is different from a cave? And what's similar about a log and a tree? When they've finished, get children to apply their learning. Can they find out about another animal that hibernates using some research techniques like non-fiction books or ICT skills? They could also try some classifying using the animals and locations included in this activity. For example, can they classify the animals into those who are found in the UK and those who are not? Don't forget, we have lots of science lessons that can help you teach all about animals and living things. So why not explore them today? See you next time!